For this video, I want to point out to you that they do not give you all the dimensions that you need. They neglect to give you any of the radiuses, the rounds, the fillets, the size of the holes that you might need, the size of the text. All of that is absent from this, so I'm going to say at this time, skip this problem. You will come back to it when it is time to make the button maker as your project. Good luck!